Hey there, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to transpose author names in MS Word. If you are having bulk of author names in the form of the surname followed by the first name and the middle name, and you want to convert this very particular pattern into the first name, middle name, and lastly the surname. For this, I have taken data from Web of Science's author full name field, that is AF. This is the data. What one needs to do, press the control and H, and this will display the find and replace dialog box. In find and replace dialog box, in type this very particular code in find what, followed by the code that is /2/(backward/3)/(backward/1) in the replace with. Then click on the more options and check the use wildcards option. Keep in mind that the cursor should be at the first author. Then click on the replace all. Once you are going to click on the replace all the author names gets converted into this very particular pattern. For author names that contains only the first name and the last name, I have given code in the description.